Okay, we'll head back from the Swansea side of the Betws Mountain now. Just take one last look around there. There we are, probably looking out towards Morriston, Swansea Bay perhaps. Just about to see it, let's see if we get a bit higher. I don't know how much the camera will pick up with the sun shining in its face. That generally over there is Swansea and Swansea Bay. And you can even see, I think, a bit of the English side. No, I wouldn't have thought we could see that well. Anyway, there's Swansea Bay. Let's get the old Trials Cub fired up. Towards civilization, shall we? Ooh, doesn't say things like that, Paul. There's Teletubby Land. They're not doing much today. don't really want to be looking at the back of his car all the way, do we? We'll have a look at this lot for a moment. I remember this before any of these were here. Look at it now. Mind you, probably some interesting little tracks to follow that weren't there before these got put up. All saving the environment, don't you know? Look at the view that way. So much to see that you don't see just going along the road with the camera fixed ahead. Came down here in a Ford Escort van once and hit a load of ice coming down here. It took off like a bobsleigh. Luckily I got some grip just before this bend. bit of surrounding here, shall we? More things we wouldn't see unless we turned around to take a look. So that over there ahead of us is the sort of start of the Black Mountain, I suppose. Then down there you've got the Ammon Valley. In the distance, another hilltop with a load of wind turbines on it, probably Fidyard Nenog, which we've sometimes been on. So we'll go back down into Ammanford now, and I'll stop down there, stop filming, and restart the camera for the usual sort of route home again. Some of these people make you laugh, don't they? They really think they own the road. Back down into Betws and then Ammanford. Right, I'll stop the camera here and restart it again for the next leg of the trip. But that was the Betws Mountain and Teletubby Land.